So Amica presents with a female voice, even though we try to be very consistent with calling it an it because it's a robot, but because it presents with a female voice,
Yeah, and there's some androgyny in the design there too.
we were very conscious of that. Actually, one of the proudest moments of my life was finding out that we did not make BuzzFeed's like creepiest top five female robots that exist. That was definitely a crowning achievement, To be left off the list, heck yeah,